Let's go back, back to the beginning, back to when the earth, the sun, the stars all aligned. 'Cause perfect didn't feel so perfect.
This has been some kind of a cruel joke. No, Sylvester, you stay away from me. You stay away from me. You hear? I mean, how dare you? How dare you humiliate me in front of all your friends?
They're not my friends. Tell them no then.
Yes, of course, I forgot. They're all at the cemetery. That's why you won't leave me alone. And on my birthday.
It's not your birthday. It's not even Halloween yet.
Sylvester, I know it's not my actual birthday, but we're celebrating the whole month.
The whole month. It hasn't even been Halloween yet.
We're celebrating
the next month. You idiot.
I'm turning 30, the big 3-0.
So the theme of your birthday party is Back to the Future.
You know, so we're celebrating 30 days of my birthday. So each day I get presents, I get 30 presents. And you took me here to that horrible place. And now I have nightmares with it.
Well, it's either here or AA. Your chimney.
Yeah, now you take me to that place.
Sylvester, they're so pretty. I want to go in there. I want to go in that place there.
They adore your band from that place, and you know it.
But I don't want to go in that torture chamber.
I'm coming. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams.
Sylvester, I don't want to go back in there. It's scary. People aren't supposed to go in a place like that.
Because it's boring. Because it's boring. It's absolutely boring. Yell at me like that again, I'll squish your head. Want me to squish that big head?
No.
Well, I'm just going to sit. Dad. I'm just going to sit right here. I'm going to sit right here and die. I have to finish my cigarette.
It's not even lit.
Do you have a lighter?
No.
I have a lighter, thank you very much.
Oh, whatever. Hey there, boy. Why don't you come on bounce in the back of my semi-truck? Yeah, bounce, bounce, bounce. Are you ready? Come on in here.
I'm still smoking my cigarette.
Tease. I'm getting out of here.
Who's that?
Why do you want me in there so bad?
I don't know. There's not a bomb in there.
I bet I know what it is, Sylvester.
Oh,
is there a surprise party in there?
You got me.
Oh
you
my
got
God!
Me.
The last place I would.
Dumb
the
shit.
The last place I would ever look. Oh. All right, come in.
Oh,
case, it is a birthday party. I have to make sure I look beautiful.
How are you?
Suicidal.
Two questions.
Please, please do.
Is there a party going on here?
What?
But a birthday party for a boy.
At the laundromat? No.
Are you sure? There's not like a stripper back there.
Excuse me?
Stripper?
You disgusting
a male stripper.
Sick. Sick boy.
Okay, well, what about a cake back there? Is there
a cake?
Big cake that maybe the stripper could fit in there? A grown man could fit in there and pop out or anything? Is there a cake at all?
No.
Balloons? Noisemakers?
Shut your noisemakers.
Is my mom back there?
I'm thinking your mom is far away from me for a reason.
Of course my mom's not back there. I mean, she'd have to be get out of bed. Okay. Well, thank you very much. Could you point me in the direction of your women's bathroom?
Sylvester, why are we here? Why? Why did you take me here? There's no surprise party, okay?
Oh, my God, can't you let me?
Why?
We're in the bathroom.
Sylvester, I swear, I swear, you were put on this earth to ruin me. To completely ruin me. You and Lindsay Lohan.
I think that's Bill Cosby.
Bill Cosby's my friend. Stop it.
Are you done with that makeup?
Are you done off the toilet?
No.
So that's right. I gave up $1 million, okay? Gave up $1 million just to be on the lousy streets with you. So let's not forget
that. I don't have it all times. Hey.
What, Sylvester? What? What do you want?
You, the great theater, you passed up $1 million, just gave it away because you love me.
Yeah, because
you.
I care about you.
Yeah,
and I'm good
yeah,
person.
You care.
So
I know you
all
do.
All those bad, nasty things that you say to me all the time, go take them back.
Yeah, I hear you, buddy.
I could have taken the money and I could have just looked happily.
Did you give up that $1 million before or after you found out this Bill Cosby show might actually be a hit? Signed on as co-writer.
That was before I found out that I was a part of a hit show. So I
lies.
Why? That's all you do is whine.
Damn. Lies.
Enough.